Your skills are growing, Leonardo. Thank you, Father. And you know what I've been thinking about, right? Well, yes. I have. What? I have been thinking about what you've been thinking for years. I couldn't quite figure it out what it is, but I think you do. Have you been thinking about Raphael and Donatello? Of course I have. And what were you thinking about? It's nothing. Alright then, alright. If you don't want to tell me, that's fine. I just don't know. I'll let you think. I'll be in the training room meditating. You come to meditate with me or let me know when you need me, okay? Alright. If you need me, do not be afraid to call, okay? Alright, thank you. You're welcome. Maybe I need to tighten my belt. It does need a little tightening. Alright, I think that's enough. Feels fine. Okay. You ready, Raph? Oh, I'm ready. Hey, good. Perfect. Ow. You okay, Raph? Yes. Gotta get my legs looked at. I think you do. Anyway, enough of that. Leo. Our most horrible brother must die. Shh, 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 shh. Raph? Yes? Help our prisoner up, please? Of course. Where should we take him? Look at you. So beautiful. Take him to the testing room. The testing room? I didn't know we had that. Well, we do. It's a room that I used to use for my experiments and stuff, but I didn't really need it anymore, so I just kept it a secret for a while. Well, time to take Leo there. Oh, my bad. I'll let Leo talk once we get to the testing room. All right, whatever you say. Oh, sure. We'll take his swords. We can probably do some tests on these. They're not gonna do much for me and Raph. Well, mostly me, but they'll do stuff for Leo. Raph? Yeah? Now that you're done with Leo and whatever else you were doing, take care of the experiment while I, take a look at Leo. Sure, of course. Who is the boss of you now?
You?
That's right. Who is the boss of you?
You.
Who is the boss?
You.
Who's the boss?
You.
That's right. I am.
Donnie?
That's Master Donnie.
Sorry. Master Donnie?
Yes?
What are you doing? What are you going to do to me? What is Raph doing? What were you doing that Raph is doing for you? Raph is just looking after my work while I'm over here with you. What are you gonna do with me? What are you and Raph gonna do with me? Leo, Leo, Leo. I'll get to you in a second. Raph?
Yeah?
Grab that pickaxe thing.
Alright. I'll grab it.
You'll never get away with this. Oh, Leo. I already have. Is this a hug? Yes. That's the first time you ever gave me one. I liked it.
You did?
Yeah. First time you ever gave me one in my entire life. That's the first hug I've got from you. Get some sleep, Leo. Get some sleep. Okay. Go for it, Raph. Go for it. You know what to do.
Yeah, of course. You better get back. All right. Wake up.
Hard. I think you can do harder than that, Raph. I'm gonna be bruised, but next time hit me harder, Raph. I would. Trust me, I would. But Donnie has other plans for you. Push this thing out of the way. And get out of his way. So, Leo. Thinking of an escape plan? How did you get Raph to do this? I actually paid him this time. You... what? I actually paid him. He paid me $20, Leo. Maybe you should try this.
There's nobody else to do this with. Well, why not try Shredder?
Raph, you're funny. I would try on Shredder. Trust me, I would. But all you would do is just try to kill me. True, true. But anyway, Donnie, where would you pay him?
Because I like doing this. Don't you like doing this?
Well, no. Don't you know how I feel when you guys do this to me?
Yes, I do, and I'm loving it.
So you like seeing me in pain? Yeah, I like it. It amuses me. Amuses you? Yes. No one loved me. No one cared about me. That's not true. That's not true. It is true. Donnie, it's not true. Whoever's telling you that is not true. Whatever. Donnie. Shut up. Raph, guard him. Make sure he doesn't escape. I don't think I should trust you with it, but I'm giving you another chance. Alright, got it. Oh, and put that thing away. Well, yeah, put it away for now. Alright.
Hey, Raph.
What kind of games do you like?
I don't play video games, Leo.
Okay then. What's your favorite part of attacking your enemies?
Oh, that's easy. The punching. And the stabbing with my size. Look at these babies. They could cut through someone.
Yeah. But we don't cut people, right?
Only training dummies.
Yes. And robots, right?
Yep.
Are you okay, Donnie?
Yes, I'm fine.
Now, Leo. Are we having a staring contest?
Yes and no.
You can actually be useful to me, Leo.
In what way?
You can tell me all your secrets, all your training skills.
And if I don't,
I'll get Mikey. And do what I did to you. Trust me. You don't want to see that. Okay. I'll tell you everything. Everything I know. But I don't know everything about, well, anything yet.
Really?
Yeah. You need to understand that. If you want to, you can kill me. And then you won't get your answers. gonna kill you anyway. By sunset. Yep. Think we're about to go Pocahontas thing right here. But he's not John Smith. Yes. We're just gonna use this pickaxe looking thing to do it. Are we just gonna put him somewhere and then do it? Exactly. Yes. Guard him until sunset. Yes, sir. Yes. At sunset. You're welcome. Thanks. Sorry about this, guys. Sorry about this. Guys, I'm trying my best here.
No.
Come on, Leo, come on.
No. Please.
Come on, Leo, come on. I better go get Daddy. Did you say something? No. Did you, Leo? Did you? Ow, no. Right.
Just let me go. Please, let me go.
No. Sorry about this, guys. Quick, Daddy, quick. We're almost there. Stay down. Waiting on you, Raph.
What are you guys doing?
Shh. Everything will be okay. Just
Follow my voice. Listen to me.
No, 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 please.
Everything will be okay if you just listen to me.
Over there, Daddy. Get him.
Donatello, let go of your brother.
Dad. No.
Shh. I'm here, my son. I'm here. My son, my son, it's all right. It's going to be okay.
Thank you, Dad. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Shh. My baby boy. Shh.
They were trying to kill you, weren't they?
Yeah.
I got you. You're okay. They lost this for a while now because of what they were about to do to you with it. Okay?
Okay.
Just come with me. Come with me. Grab your brothers, Michelangelo. Grab your brothers.